Good morning, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here with me today. It's Friday, December 2nd, 2022. There was two earthquakes early this morning within one minute of each other. USGS is saying they're both a magnitude 2.4, and this occurred close to or along the Mendocino Triple Junction, where we have the Pacific Plate subducting underneath the North American Plate. I downloaded two borehole data. Borehole 046 right there, and then the other one, borehole 932. Now, they did not fudge about the first earthquake. It comes in fact, as a magnitude 2.47. Those of you that might be watching on a larger screen can see here at the bottom it says MD 2.47. The second one I'm going to have to disagree about. There's a seismic signature of the first one. But the second one, I'm going to have to disagree about the size of that one. That one comes in as a magnitude 1.89. Let me show you the seismic signature. And let's go to this one. You can see here. Let me pull this over so you can see that the second one is actually larger. See the peak over here by the 3000 line? That's the second one. And this is the first one, which is definitely below the 3000 line. And let me bring it down so you can see that it comes in as a magnitude 1.89. And both of these earthquakes lasted about 10 to 15 seconds for their shaking. There's the first one, and there's the second one. Like I said, both of these earthquakes were deep, showing subduction, 19.17 miles below the surface of the earth was the second one, and the first one was 18.7 miles below the surface. Here's an example of the subduction zone. Here we can see the Juan de Fuca plate subducting underneath the earth. And yeah, we got the Cascadia fault zone. And the, this is probably, maybe a little bit closer than the area where it popped for the 1700. Magnitude 9, I think it was a 9 earthquake. Let's bring this out. Make it smaller so you can see it. Let me bring this down. The Cascadia subduction zone has a 9 or larger magnitude earthquake every 200 to 600 years. And the Juan de Fuca plate has one every 3 to 50 years. Of a magnitude 7. This area where this earthquake occurred going east has enough pressure tension built where it could have an 8+. I'll give you a link in the more information box below this video, but here's a paper. It says seismicity and crustal structure at the Mendocino Triple Junction, Northern California. The Mendocino Triple Junction is situated offshore at present. Seismicity patterns and focal mechanism for events located within the subducting Gorda plate are consistent with internal deformation on a northeast, southwest, and northwest, southeast trending rupture planes in response to the north-south compression. Seismic sections indicate that the top of the Gorda plate located at a depth of about 18 kilometers beneath Cape Mendocino, dips gently east and southward. Got that 18 kilometers, which would be about 11.8 miles. And these earthquakes were deeper, 19.7 miles and 18.7 miles. In 1992, Cape Mendocino thrust earthquake is believed to have ruptured a blind thrust fault in the forearch region, suggesting that strain is accumulating that must ultimately be released in a potential 8 magnitude 8 subduction earthquake. Hope you guys are prepared for that. Now, there was another small earthquake earlier that they did not report. And that one right there, I don't know if I can make that bigger. Hold on. There you go. 5:31 Universal Time. That would have been at 9:31 p.m. yesterday. Let me make that one bigger. There you go. Okay, so let's see. Looks like this one is the larger of the two seismic signatures. That one comes in as a magnitude 1.77. So it was probably offshore a ways. Let me bring it in, but they're not reporting it. 1.77. Here we have the Gorda plate. Let me bring it out. And you can see there's nothing here. We do have this one, but that one was today. Yeah, Bernie, California. And that one was at 6:20 Universal, 10:20 last night. So this other one, they're not reporting. So did you happen to feel either of these two earthquakes? If so, please put that information down below. I hope you're prepared for a large one. Yeah, you just don't know when it's going to happen. Just the fact that you know that you got enough stress built up for a large one. Yeah, put down your thoughts. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.